Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Al Halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to some Indonesian military video. This video was suggested by Panglima Kakabi. Terima kasih. Thank you very much. Syukran, merci for your kind suggestion. The video is by Events Militaire, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So without further ado, guys, let's get started with this video. Oh, wow. It's like a rocket launcher, I think. Oh! It's like the Russian S-500. Or... Wow, I think you can have 4 rockets.
Halo sahabat YouTube, kembali lagi bersama kami dalam berita militer terbaru. Kali ini kami membahas berita kelanjutan rudal S-500 yang diluncurkan Rusia untuk Asia termasuk Indonesia.
This is the S-500.
Perusahaan Almaz Antey Concern Rusia telah meluncurkan serial produksi rudal untuk sistem pertahanan udara.
Supposedly, the Russian S-500 is the most advanced, like, missile defense, I guess you can say, even better than the American Patriot system.
Sesuai dengan kontrak antara Kementerian Pertahanan Rusia dan Almaz Antey Concern, yang ditandatangani pada akhir 2020, produksi rudal serial yang akan dikirim ke Angkatan Udara sedang berlangsung, ujarnya.
Wow.
TASS tidak memiliki informasi resmi tentang masalah ini. Namun, menurut sumber lain, uji coba negara terhadap S-500 sedang berlangsung pada rentang pengujian di Rusia Selatan. Mereka diharapkan akan selesai pada akhir 2021, ungkap sumber, dirilis TASS, tanggal 11 Agustus tahun 2021. Sistem rudal pertahanan udara S-500 canggih buatan Rusia telah mencapai target balistik berkecepatan Russian tinggi di wilayah latihan Kapustin Yar. Selama peluncuran uji coba, kantor pers Kementerian Pertahanan mengatakan pada tanggal 20 Juli tahun 2021. Pada pertemuan dengan lulusan Universitas Militer di Kremlin, Presiden Rusia Vladimir Putin mengatakan senjata unik baru akan segera digunakan untuk tugas tempur di Rusia, termasuk rudal balistik antar benua Sarmat.
Oh my goodness, that's huge.
Rudal hipersonik
kapal intercontinental.
Dan rudal S-500 Prometei, sistem rudal udara, dan lain-lain.
Wow. Crazy, yeah?
Senjata hipersonik Avangard dan Kinzhal sudah bertugas tempur, tambahnya. Sistem rudal S-500 tidak memiliki analog di dunia dan dirancang untuk menyerang seluruh jajaran senjata serangan kedirgantaraan operasional dan prospektif. Sistem S-500 dapat menghilangkan semua senjata serbu kedirgantaraan yang ada dan prospektif, termasuk ICBM Reentry Vehicles, pada ketinggian hingga 200 km dan pada jangkauan hingga 500 km.
Altitude and 500 km range.
Sistem pertahanan S-500 dirancang untuk menggantikan sistem pertahanan udara S-400 Triumph.
Crazy. Look at that. Whoo. It's a huge rocket. Wow. thing right now. Turkey has the S-500. I think they're saying Saudi Arabia wanted to purchase it, and or UAE and India ordered it, and it's quite a bit of countries want it because it's pretty advanced. And America doesn't like that because military equipment makes a lot of money. I guess here maybe the Russians are trying to partner up with Indonesia and maybe make some of these locally. That would be pretty cool for Indonesia because these are pretty advanced weapons, and Indonesia is, you know, around South China Sea, and you know, hopefully nothing happens, but at least they have protection and defenses for themselves, right? Yeah, it's pretty interesting, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it pretty interesting. If you did, then please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.